sorry, Big G. Hey guys, this is Chef Gary. We're in the lab here at Deja Vu 51 South Main. We haven't done this in a while. It's gonna go to the blog. Today we're gonna make some shrimp creole. Then we're gonna finish it off with some cherry jubilee crepes. So hope you enjoy. Being from New Orleans, man, we're gonna have a great time. So we do everything with rice. And here at this restaurant, I think we probably go through about 60 pounds of rice to 100 pounds of rice a week. So, hey, not only in China, we do it here in New Orleans and here in Memphis. So we're getting ready to get started here. We're starting this off, we're gonna sweat this bell peppers tonight, but everything is a trinity. We got some herbs, some dry herbs here, some basil, some tarragon herbs, Italian seasoning. We got a little celery seed. It's always very important to have celery seeds in shrimp creole. It brings out the flavor of shrimp. And we're gonna add some Latone accessory. We give you some trade secrets here, folks. But I'm telling you, don't try this at home too much. But we'll let you have a little fun. But you know, I'm gonna hold some stuff out so you want. You gotta come to Deja Vu and see Chef G, Rondell Clay, all these guys here. We here, man, we're putting it down. But we're gonna sweat this. You wanna cook these shrimp until they're a little tight, probably about, give us about 4 minutes, and these will be ready to go. But it's a dish that you can make at home. I love pasta. I can put this over angel hair pasta, penne pasta, linguine, whatever type of pasta you like. We could, it's very versatile. Very versatile. But that, I wish you guys had smelled a good jiggle. You smell that? Smell that through the camera? I'm telling you, it's a lot of fun. We got some wine down here we're gonna add to it. For all you people that love the party. See what you do, if you mess up the food, get the folks drunk. They won't know if it's bad. It's all good. I'll just bring them down here to Deja Vu with 51 South Main, and we'll clear up all your mess. See that? Look at that shrimp about where we need to be. We just started a few minutes ago. About 6 minutes, we're ready. Total. Then we're gonna add some tomato sauce. They're gonna give me a bed of rice. We're gonna put this over a bed of rice and we're ready to rock and roll. Look at that, guys. Then I'm gonna build back up on these flavors. A little more herbs. And you keep it simple, man. Folks want comfort food, something they can enjoy. Something not that expensive, but you know, you've been in the market lately, you know what shrimp costs. But it's a wonderful dish, man. Look at the color of that. Shrimp creole. I've seen people shrimp creole with sausage in it and stuff. Keep it simple, guys. Don't use all of that. It don't take all of that. We're gonna plate this up. I think Rita's gonna eat this. I don't know. I think she's a shrimp kind of girl. We'll see what happens. And we're gonna garnish it with a little parsley on top of it. You can have some green onions or something. But we're going right in, guys. Shrimp creole. I always say, baby, it's the voodoo that we do at Deja Vu. They have a little garnish there, guys. Little greenery. Put that out of it. Bam! Let them eat. Deja Vu, we'll be keeping true to the root. Shrimp creole. Readers be $25. Hey, thank you.